Hi guys, get ready with me. I am filming tonight and I thought I would do a get ready with me whilst I do my makeup. So I'm going to start with my eyes and I'm just going to pop on some of the Be Perfect eyeshadow primer. This one has got a bit of a colour in it. I'm going to use my sponge and the Beauty Crop setting spray just to blend it around. A bit more there. I hope you can see better today with the lighting. I've got my ring light just here, and I've got you on my stand today. I have got a ring light that can go in front, but it's just a bit more faffing, so. So I'm going to be using the Be Perfect Mini Mattes palette today. So I'm just going to get a brush and I'm going to pop this one all over my lids. Cat's having a wash. I don't know whether you can hear him. So noisy. So this colour is called Saturn. Okay, so that just gives it a nice base. Okay. I'm just gonna get this brush because I find these just easy to work with. I'm gonna get maybe chocolate today and try that. I never know what I'm doing, I'm just kind of winging it. I'm going to get this brush and just blend. It's probably harder to see this side with the light there, isn't it? Probably could do my smaller light. But we gotta work with what we got today, I'm afraid. What I'm going to do, I might pop a bit of that one in the middle. This is why I never do my base first, because I'm so messy when I put on my eyeshadow. Okay. I'm just going to have to look in the proper mirror a moment. Okay, I'm just going to get some of the satin and just pop it there. Just gonna blend. Right. Now I'm just going to tidy up around my eyes. So I think I'm going to pop on some white eyeliner today. This is the Barry M white pencil. Now I'm going to pop on some mascara. This is a new one that I've got, Liquid Lash Volumizer. It's quite a big brush. Or do we use the Sky High one? I'm going to use the Sky High one by Maybelline. Okay. Really need my lashes lifted. Okay. I never really use lash curlers because I just don't find they really do anything. Yeah, I think I've got a couple of weeks until I get my lashes done. Why? Why? Now my eyes are done, I'm just going to try and sort my brows out. I'm going to use this Anastasia brow freeze. Could never do my brows properly, but and I just need to clean up around the top of my brows. Okay, now I'm going to let that dry. And I'm just going to go and rinse my face and then pop on my skincare and then I'll continue with the makeup tone. Eye cream. So no, rub too much. Then I'm going to pop on some serum. And then I'm going to pop on some moisturiser, just this one. Don't like to put too much on before filming. I will literally layer it on later after filming, but beforehand. Okay. Now I'm just going to wait a few minutes for this to soak in. Prime. Now I'm just going to let that soak. Now I'm going to use this Skin Prep. Give it a shake. Let that soak. I'm now going to pop on some colour corrector. This is in the colour Fair. Saw there. Always does it because I wipe over it so much with the makeup remover and rub it, it really hurts. After filming, it does my head in. I think that one I use is a bit too harsh, to be honest. Okay, I'm going to use this setting spray in between applications. Now I'm going to do a little bit of a mix tonight of the Chroma Covers by Be Perfect. These are full coverage. Okay. Try not get it in my hair, but it's very difficult. See, I need a like in between of those two shades. So now I'm just building the coverage. Now I'm deliberately not putting it under my eyes because it's really heavy and it's just going to go in all my wrinkles. And we don't want that, do we? No, we don't. Okay, now what I'm going to do now, I'm going to bring in this concealer and put that under my eyes. A bit too much on but you know, let's just trust the process and all. She sighs. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, now I'm gonna have to. What do? Spritz. Let's try and spritz. Just terrible. Now I'm gonna get this concealer, the Armani one. Pop it around my nose, on my nose. It's coming off. Okay. I'm going to get some of this setting powder. It's lilac. Pad. There's not really any left, which is really annoying because I like this one. Let's pour some more of this. You don't have to put this all over this particular one, but it's quite good. And I'm just going to grab a brush. I don't normally put powder on at that stage, if I'm honest, because it blends too much. Because I have put powder on at this stage, I'm just going to go in with blush on here instead of using the cream one first. I'm kind of like winging this today. Like, I just feel like I have no idea what I'm doing. No idea what I'm doing. I mean, do I ever, really? Not really. You're just fed up and annoyed at yourself. That's exactly what I'm doing right now. I'm just kind of correcting the mess, if that makes sense. It's like when you put a bit too much on, it kind of looks stupid. Okay, bit of bronzer, that shade. hard to see when I've got that light there. Okay, I'm gonna pop a bit more blush on. But higher up. It's a bit better. She says. Okay, I'm just going to get some of this silk powder. So I'm going to pop my lipstick on when I'm in the studio. So I will show the end result when I'm in the studio before I film. But that is pretty much me done. I still keep trying to get tips off people for maturer skin, and then I look what they're doing, and they're like, yeah, it looks great, you know what I'm doing. Then I come to do it and I completely throw. So give up. It's just under my eyes that are the worst. I'm trying to like stop getting them creased under my eyes, and they all do like different. I don't know what I think of that, guys. But I'm gonna put some highlighter on anyway. Just here on the nose, because it looks lush. And there, don't your lips look fuller? I think I'm happy with that. Okay, I'll see you in my studio. Here is the finished result. Ta-da! What do you think? Thank you so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up, leave me a comment or an emoji, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. You take care now. Bye bye.